Early in my life, I was an intravenous drug user. From that, I became incarcerated. I've been shot 4 times on 3 different occasions. And it was at that time that I was working in the kitchen in one of the institutions, and that's when I became aware that I had Hep C. You know, you hear the stigma about hepatitis C, but you never really hear anybody falling out or anything like HIV or anything like that. So I just went on with my married life and never had any kind of symptoms. And so it wasn't until 2016 that I just started moderately scratching. I couldn't stop scratching. I could not, like I can't get, you know, you got one of the itches you can't get. I was scratching so bad that I started bleeding on my legs. So I immediately called Johns Hopkins because I've been hearing about this new treatment, you know, and it's really non-invasive.
What this does is measures how severe your liver stiffness is.
And they told me I got cirrhosis of the liver. I said, so, and I only associated cirrhosis of the liver with somebody drink alcohol. I used a lot of drugs. I never drank alcohol.
The Hep C had caused so much damage that you were starting to have symptoms.
I was scared to death. But the treatment was so easy.
It'll be simple, pills alone, just 3 months.
Just like I go to bed at night, I take a pill. Yeah, I'm like, it couldn't be this easy. It was the simplest thing I probably had to do as far as medication. Take a pill, you know, drink some water, do whatever you want me to do. And to have it better, to have Hep C gone, that's a ton of relief. I have children, I got grandchildren. I ain't ready to go nowhere yet. So I think that it's really important that people just get tested.
3 months out of your whole life.
Do you want to wait? Do you want to take that chance?
Look at it, Dr. Moore.
Yeah.
My name is William T. Glover Bay, and I am cured of Hep C, and I'm so grateful.